And sorry about that, my mic was off. Hey, what's up? Welcome to Rosebud Gaming. I'm Rosebud, I'll be your host today. I am streaming Alpha 20. I started a new game that doesn't have the cheat modes on. I will be signing into Twitch integrations here shortly. I just want to get these beginning quests out of the way. That way you're not spawning, the way you're not spawning stuff on me right off the bat before I get a little bit of gear on me. So give me like 10 minutes or so and then I'll turn it back on. And if anybody wants to join my game, let me know in the chat and I will get you the password. I do have it password protected so I don't just have random people joining me. Yeah, we're gonna get these beginner quests going and then find the traitor and get working on this game. And if I don't see your text right away, just hang on a second and I'll check it. I can't see the chat and stuff on my screen, so I have a different things set up so I can see my chat. We're out of stamina already. Alright, let's get started making some stuff. If you're joining me for the first time, please don't forget to follow and like and subscribe if you're watching on one of my other channels, but I usually only stream to Twitch and then I just upload my videos to the other channels. So getting some supplies here. Getting these first missions out of the way. Get our fiber clothing done. Oh, I accidentally made two bedrolls. Oh well. Alright, I gotta find nests somewhere. Get some rocks first. Alright, let's see. Need to find some feathers somewhere. Oh, looks like we spawned right next to a town. That's nice. Looks like we got a nest over here. Really decent amount of feathers for the first nest. Alright, I should have enough materials to finish off these beginner quests. Then we'll get right into gameplay. And I meant to make more than one of those. Looks like I'll have to get some more rocks and wood and all that stuff too, so. Okay. This frame upgraded. And then here's our last mission, which is to build a campfire. And gotta get some more rocks. It doesn't sound like my stream's picking up the music that I have playing on the background, so my dog's not barking. Okay. Should have plenty of rocks now. Gonna show off the arrows. Excuse me. Good job, Survivor. You prove to be capable with much potential. We have marked your map with the nearest White River Outpost location. There you will find a trader where you can buy and sell goods and trade stories with one of our friendly citizens. Welcome aboard, Noah. I'm just going to grab a few supplies here and then I'm going to head over to the trader. 8:35 in the morning, so we got plenty of time. I have a fresh start. I don't have much for materials or anything, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take a little bit of time and collect some stuff here. And since I did finish that, I will connect my Twitch integrations. I have a weapon now, I can defend myself. Just give me a minute or so while I connect this. Shouldn't take too long. Alright, let's try that again. There we go. Got it that time. Alright, let me see. What? Always cooldown. Okay, I'm gonna do a shorter cooldown just to make things more interesting. Crate stealing. I'll put that on no. Alright. If I get some people that join in my game, then I'll change it so that anybody can collect the crates. Alright. We're all set up to get the Twitch integration. We're on a 5-minute cooldown. I'm assuming that's probably the shortest cooldown. And let me put some points in to get my stamina up while I'm waiting. Alright. Another one with this one. I usually do Sexy T-Rex, Master Chef, Pummel Pete's. And I'm out of points. Okay. Alright, just gonna collect a few more things while I'm out here, and then I'm gonna head over to the traders. I'll have a cooldown, I might as well get loaded up on some materials before you guys start spawning stuff in on me. If this is your first time to my stream, welcome, welcome. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your stay. Stamina is going to be an issue for a little bit here, so I get some more points in it. All my weapons are basic level 1. If I can get this tree chopped down. Oh, then out of stamina. Alright, I'm gonna go finish this rock up and then we're gonna head over to the traders. And I'll probably grab some more cotton too, because we're gonna need bandages. Since I don't have access to the health kits and all that stuff right now, will I find some or buy some? Whichever comes first. We got 1 minute left on cooldown. Some cotton so I can make some bandages, because I'm probably going to need them. Cooldown is over. Commands are active. You need to check your points. Type in #CP and it'll tell you how many points you have. If you're on a cell phone and are having a hard time reading what commands you can use, let me know and I'll list some commands off to you. When I do level up on things, it does come across on chat as to what you can use. Thank you. I'm gonna head over to Trader here in a minute. Let's see, I got most of the cotton in this field. Might be a few that I left behind, but that's fine. Alright, well, I'm headed over there. I'm gonna get a few things making. Let's do 2 storage chests. Cloth. And I'm gonna go ahead and make some frame shapes. Alright. Where'd that bunny go? See what's in this backpack. Maybe I'll get something good. Ooh, found a pipe machine gun right off the bat. Sweet. Where'd that bunny go? Come here, bunny. All right. And I'm out of stamina. There we go. Get some meat for later. All right, back to the trader. Let's see. I'm gonna go over here and get some resources while I'm on my way. See if there's anything laying around on the road worth anything. Alright, well, we spawned pretty close to the trader. Chicken. Might as well go get this chicken. I don't know what I walked on. I must have walked on one of the guard things. I'm gonna raid the trader and see what I could find here. Ooh, chemistry station. Schematic. I'm some good luck today. It looks like my game is being a little bit laggy here, so give me a second. That's why I usually play at night, because it doesn't lag as often. Alright, game. Load back up. There we go. A couple more places to go loot, and then we'll go in and talk to the trader. I think we got Trader Jen for the first trader in this game. Oh, we got some forged steel. I might have to hang on to that. I do have some music playing in the background on the phone, so if it's coming across my stream, please let me know. I'm just trying to make sure that my dog's not barking, and it's no copyright music, of course. That way I don't have any copyrights that get on my profile. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and go in and talk to Jen. I think that's who's over here anyhow. I guess we'll find out. Pretty sure this is Jen.
So,
yep.
What are you buying today?
Hey Jen, what's up? Do you have any jobs? Let's see, what do we got? Oh, it makes it hard for me to read on here. I can't wear my glasses yet. Alright, looks like we got a close clear zombie, so I'll take that one.
I always admired a hard worker.
And House Old Modular 04.
Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to, get radiated.
Oh, get radiated, huh? That doesn't sound good. Alright, let's see. What am I selling? Don't want to sell the gun. I'll sell that. Go ahead and sell the oil shale. And I'll be able to get more of those. That stuff's all over the place. Okay. So got 293. I'm not gonna worry about what else she has
now
in inventory.
Now that was a good deal. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
See if we got any food in here to buy. All we have is canned dog food. Wow. Well, that's not good. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the coffee. And 51. Nothing else. Okay. All right. All right, let's get these bandages made up before we head out. Some more arrows done. Should put down that just in case I run into problems. Right. Most of this off to the side. I don't feel like taking it with me on my first mission, so. Alright, I'm just putting some stuff away, so give me a second. Not sure if I'll need my torch or not yet. Bed put down and put the other one away. Alright. Alright, headed out on the first mission. Pretty close too, so. Too close to the traitor. Get started. Collect some materials here. Might as well. Since I'm starting out on a fresh game, I'm going to be collecting a lot of stuff. Hopefully I start leveling up faster too. Definitely need to get my stamina up some more. Not trying to attract too many zombies right off the bat, so. Let's see if I have enough stuff to make a shovel. Move some stuff around real quick. Alright. I hope everybody's having a good day. Got most of my stuff done earlier. Got all the bills paid and all that stuff. Today was payday, so. Care of all that. Just gonna get all these resources out here and then I'm gonna head on in. Hopefully I can find some good stuff. We'll see. Now, I'm not exactly sure what you can spawn on me right off the bat since I did start a fresh stream. Or a fresh world. So that's another reason why I'm trying to level up. Alright, I'm gonna get this metal here and then we're gonna head on in. Oh, let me check the door first. It's probably locked, though. And we woke some zombies up. Make sure they're not out here. I must have his stuff on the cooldown while I'm in the quest. Because I've never realized that before. Maybe it's because I started a fresh stream. I'm just gonna take things nice and easy. Like, crap. But I level up a little bit more. Don't want to draw too much attention to myself. On the first day, anyhow. And we got two of them. And this might be a problem. Got them both down. Oh, that brought my health down quite a bit. Alright. Oh man, that was bad luck. Alright. Anybody else that's trying to come after me right away? That looks good. Those poles and set those off to the side. Poles on the ceiling, yep. We got the bookcase, so they'll get a good book. And some paper, darn. Let's go ahead and put these on. It's better than what I got. All right, come out. Oh, it's a fair. Not good. Not good at all. Guess I should have brought my food with me. No meds. Forget a toilet pistol. Nope. Not today. Alright, what do we got in here? Anything good? Some money and some nails. Oh, I hit the wrong button. What we got in this backpack? Anything good? Ooh. I will take that bow. Get rid of this one. have to check behind this one. And the door is gone. Sorry about that. I thought the game was freaking up on me, so I'm trying to move around. Oops, got a cooking sweet. See what we got for meds. More bandages. And paper. Hiding over there. Well, the kitchen. See a zombie. Let's see if I can get it from here. Don't waken it up. And nope. More zombies. Anybody in here? Okay, good. Alright, I think they're just outside. Let's see what we got in the Mo Power Electronics sealed shipping crates. At least something good. Why is my stream like way back there? Ooh. Wow, we found a motion sensor schematic already. That's pretty good. Not exactly sure what I use it for, but figure it out. See what we got for ammo here. Shotgun shells. Let's see, we got some food in here. Or some. Ooh, we got a spear hunter's book. We all make a spear this time around. I haven't tried that one yet. Oh, sweet, we got level 3 bone knife. Definitely could use that. And shotgun shells. Get some more of this cloth so I can make some cloth armor here shortly. Better do the club too. Sneaking anymore. I gotta get rid of those in here. Out. Alright, what do we got? Eat some more food. Health is not the greatest. What is this? Grandpa's learning elixir. Ooh. I'll hang on to that. Got some pan of pasta. Yeah. kitchen down and then I'll eat the food. Eat the rest of the food that I found. Anything else? This one? Oh, I missed a cushion. Alright, let me see. What else do I have? Tough guy glasses. Might as well wear those. Got a wire tool. Where am I at with my water? Yeah, that's pretty low. Yeah, where'd that... There it is. Some charred meat. Not the greatest, but it'll work. And that's it. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, before I do that, let me get some metal. Ooh, I have a broken bone. Let's see if I have the stuff to make a splint. Oh, I still got areas to clear. I gotta probably go upstairs. Where is that hole in the ceiling? There it is. Oh, crap. Oh, man. No, I don't want to die. Okay. Did I clear all the areas? Thank God. Alright. Get out of here. Health is very, very low. Jeez, at least I'm right next to the traitor. See if I need to take anything else out. Take my money. And probably more. All right.
Meds? Drugs? Wow, I didn't think you had it in you. Good job.
All right, Ranger's Guide to Archery. Definitely need that. And you can spawn a crawler on me. That is the new action. Anybody is watching and wants to interact with the game. I'm gonna try to get leveled up here so you can spawn more stuff on me. Need a wire tool right now, but I don't know how common it is. Don't need the battery right now. I'm gonna hang on to it. Let's get rid of that. Whoops. And I'm gonna sell concrete, some of it. Okay, now I got a decent
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Let me see if she's got any food. What do you got for food, Jen? No food? Really? Let's still buy some vitamins. Alright,
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Another job. Guess let's do fetch.
We're always looking for some adventurous souls.
Another modular house.
I have a good feeling about you. Good luck.
Let me see. I don't think there was any more food in here. I'm gonna buy some skull crushers and eat those. Pikachu juice. Some nerd tarts. Shock. No, I don't need that. And I guess I'll buy the smoothies. Man, my health is at 14. That's not good. Food we got here. Take my vitamin. I'm gonna have to keep my eyes open for some animals and stuff. My drink at. Any glue? Alright, I need to make some tape. I can use this. One of the things. Oh man, I'm infected too. Already? That was quick. Keep that on me. Actually, out of here. The things you can spawn on me is spawn normal and spawn crawler. Alright, let's see. Alright, so let me see if I can make some duct tape, see if I got the stuff to make, splints. And I cannot make duct tape yet. Darn it. Okay. Head over to our next little mission area. I can see if there's any books in this mailbox. Ooh, needle and thread, volume 6. $48 for health, not the greatest, but it's just gonna have to be. Thank you. guess that's a paper pallet. And it is almost nighttime. We got an ambulance here. Maybe they'll have some med kits in here. I've got a pile of meds on the ground. Sweet. Yes. Got some honey. Let's see if I can get rid of this infection. And we did. Alright. What else we got over here? Good deal. And we need this too. And stay down. Stay down, Mercy. Alright, so I do need to take the second one. Okay. And that wasn't enough to heal it. Alright. Oops. It's getting a little bit better. Want to get these few things right here, and I'm going to start the mission. We'll see how long it takes. I might just chill in this house tonight. We'll see. Feral over there. All right, glitchy game. That's weird that it's got the start on this side of the house. Oh, I see. It goes into cooldown when I'm in a quest. Probably because I'm lower level right now. Alright. I know there's a feral up here. Or there was. Let's go take care of this feral before we do anything else. Whoops. Stay down. Ah, the bunny rabbit ran too far away. Okay. Maybe he'll still be there when they come up. Oh yeah, that's right, I got skull crushers. I should use those now. Alright. Let's break in through the windows, I guess. If we wake anybody up. And this probably is not a good place to be spending the first night. We're at 1801. Just gotta find this satchel in here, briefcase, whatever you want to call it. See if I got enough time to head back to the trader and either run in house or build something up real quick for the first night. Anybody right here. Clear this place out first. Somebody in the closet. Let's take this guy out. Nobody in this room. Alright, we got any books? Paper. And a hole in the ceiling. I'll come back for that. Already got the guy in here. Should be good to go. New time. It's 1839. Don't really want to get stuck in a trailer house for the night. There's a zombie somewhere. Mm-hmm. There's our satchel. Alright, I'm just gonna upgrade the kitchen. Decide if I have time to read anything else. Eat this. I need to get my health back up. Oh, we got some steak. A zombie. Oh crap. Where the heck did you come from, lady? I thought I cleared this house. Anything else? Well, I guess I didn't clear this room. That's probably where she was at. Where is the stash? Where's the stash? Clear this way out. Right in there. Stay down. Stay down, mister. Alright, we got any books? Ooh. Bicycle chassis schematic. Wood square mod schematic. Or at least the stuff one. What is that noise? Might have somebody hiding in here. Yep, barrel. A safe. I don't have any lock picks yet. Oh, here we go. There's our stash I was looking for. Ooh! Got a pipe pistol. I don't have any ammo for that. Gotta get going here. Gotta get back to the trader right next door. Turn my quest in. Get something built up for tonight. That or go clear another house. Oh, I got a broken arm. Dang it. Oh, I still got Skull Crusher on for the next 4 minutes. Alright. I'll collect my stuff, take another job, and sell some stuff and head to somewhere for the night.
I knew you had it in you. Good work.
Let's do a helmet light mod. Better do that one too. Helmet light mod. Alright, what jobs you got? Do fetch.
Oh, this is the best way to get dukes. This is dangerous work, but I believe you can handle it.
Let's see, what can I sell? Bunch of paper. I'm gonna hang on to that. Advanced muffle connectors mod. Alright, that's it.
Now that was a good deal.
Alright.
Trust me. I'm a
doctor. Grab my stuff and go find some place to chill for the night. Eat up the food. And I guess I'm leaving the rest. Alright, let's just head toward this mission, I guess. Try to find something along the way. Got a guy. Over here, or lady over here. One level. I want something that's got two levels and maybe some walls or something. Alright, let's go take care of this guy and get this chicken. I need some more meat. Stay down, construction worker. Alright, chicken. Here, chicky, chicky, chicky. Come here, chicken. Mm-hmm. And good, I just leveled up. And snakes can be spawned on me now. Alright, what can I get rid of so I can keep these feathers? Okay. Let's get rid of the paper. I think I'm gonna break into this house. I have no clue what tier it is, but wait. Hold on. This one got. Oh, let's go to this one. This one got stone. Got a little fence around it. Oh, it's got a rich area. Alright, it's almost nighttime, so I'm gonna have to clear this out probably with them running at me. So hopefully I can get this done. Just wait to search till later. Not much room on me. I will come back for this stuff. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna take a short break here too, pretty darn quick. I wanna make sure there ain't no zombies right around in here. Get it through this crack. Put these blocks up because I need to take a quick break. I will be right back. Okay. Ouch. Okay. Alright, I am back. Still having a little issue wearing these headphones after I had surgery done. It's be 3 weeks tomorrow. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and attempt to clear out this place. I'm gonna start running pretty soon, so... pretty sure that one's real. Yep. Let's see, we got another one sitting in the corner. Get these traps out of the way. Let's see, can I pull the headshot off? It might be in the way. Anybody else hiding around here? Sure do have a lot of traps around here. And that would be why. Oh, I got a door hiding back there. Oh, we're gonna have zombies in the ceiling too. Wonderful. 5 minutes before they start running. Let's see if I can find coffee. And I got a little freeze on the game here, so just hang on a second. There we go. Yes. Definitely gonna need this coffee. Clearing this place out. And I'm infected again. Luckily, I have some honey. Abrasion. And the aloe cream's not working. Let me see. 3.5 on those. These are better. Get rid of that. It's armor on. Whoops. Actually, let me see. Can I put a light mod in that? Sweet. Make it a little bit easier to see. There we go. Now we got some light. Sweet. Let's see if we got any food or anything. Where did you come from? Oh no. Bleeding. Man. Zombie came out of nowhere. Alright, I need to fix my stuff. I almost messed up every score down here. I don't want to head back out here and make a couple chests. I'm getting pretty heavy, so. I'm gonna probably try to clear out some more of this house. I just need to get my health up a little bit. That down for now. So I don't have any surprises. Got anything good in here? Take out the rest of these traps too. If you are just joining, looks like everything is still up and running with the Twitch Mischief Maker. You just have a few things that you can spawn on me. Spawn normal, crawler, snake, and that's it for now. Until I get a little bit higher level. Chests. It's just our base for the night. Water. Well, depending on what this house looks like, I might make it for more than a night. Somebody moving around. Not sure if they're inside or outside. Go ahead and heal up. Was able to find two guns on day one, so that's pretty good. I'm in here. Get this meat and stuff cooked up. Cautionary. Oh, I have another scrap. Dang it. I don't want to have to use that right away. I want to get the rest of this house cleared out. Yeah, I better make some more arrows. Alright, let me get a fire and stuff going and get this food going and I'll clear out some more of this place. campfire set up down here for now. Make bacon and eggs. No, I cannot. Sorry. Boiled meats. Nope. Sard meats. Alright, drop the rest of the stuff off and one is in. Just in case. It's gonna be one of those houses that falls apart. Alright, I'm gonna break through and see what's behind this door back here. I should climb up there. I still have a busted arm for another hour and 28 minutes. Wow, that is a long time to have a busted arm. I see something up here. Doesn't look like it. In here? Good deal. I got working stiff crates. Let's see what we have here. I got some cube frames. Oh, I didn't even realize that I leveled up my axe to level, or my club to level 2. Let's fix that. Mm-hmm. I'm just taking my time doing stuff down here because I know when I go upstairs those zombies are going to be running at me. Might as well gather some materials down here before I head up. I'm gonna need a cast for that arm, but I don't have it unlocked yet. I guess I'm gonna head upstairs. I know there's more stuff down here. Head up here and see what I'm dealing with. Probably an outside door. I didn't even realize my light got dark in here, so you can't even see me. Just a second. And you can't see me very well. Ooh! Oh! That's way too fast. Just a second. Let's see if that'll work. Okay. I don't suppose there's a cast in here. That would be nice. No, but this'll work. Looks like I'm okay to leave the kitchen. Hopefully we got some coffee. Nope. Sounds like there's something sneaking around in the house. Outside. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and eat this food up and drink some water. Try to get healed up a little bit more. Where's my water bottle at? Thank you. How the heck did I wake you up, lady? You're running. Running, running. I say, am I not down? Anything else on this side? I didn't wake anybody up doing that. Somebody up here. Thank. Go. This house would make a good base because it's all rock and stone and solid. Ooh, we got a dog. Should I get this guy? I miss. I'm in trouble. What's that door? I'm just gonna leave that locked door for now. Oh, she just... And I'm stuck in the corner. Dang it. Stay down. Stay down. Alright, gotta get over here and see if I got anybody this way. Loot bag. Take care of the stuff right here. Got this ammo pile. Too bad I don't have a shotgun. Yeah. is fighting in here. Maybe. Oh, I better get rid of this lady. She wakes up. Oh, let's see what we got in this loot bag. Hopefully something good. 7.62. No. Ooh. A big gun safe in here, and I don't have any lockpicks, darn it. A fake zombie. So far. And I've got another one back there. Maybe. Oh. This must be higher than a tier one. Zombie somewhere. Another pistol. Who we got a big loot bag. Batter up volume 4. Beats. Just tea. Some more ammo. Is that a mine? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Can I pick it up? Looks like a mine. Gonna wake the whole house up if it is. I don't know if I can set a mine off with a bow and arrow. I'm just gonna try to sneak around it. Hopefully, I don't die. Get my arrows back. Get too close to it. It looks like a mine or a bomb or something. Bunch of zombies, or at least a couple. Let's see what we got in medical supplies. Ready? And try to avoid that mine or whatever it is there. That would really suck. I blew myself up. I'm just gonna pretend like I see it. This big gun safe right here. Come back to that. I think I got one more level I need to. We're breaking. Oh my god. Oh crap! And I just locked myself in the corner. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh! Not good. Not good, yep. Cut off a little bit more than I could do with that house. And I didn't put that down. Well, I've got one by the traitor. Dang it. Alright. Well, at least I only have like 15 minutes left. Oh man. Did I leave myself anything here? Already got that. Not really. Oh yeah, that's right. No! Darn it. I'm gonna quietly try to head back to where my bag is at. And only on a cooldown for 7 seconds, oh my gosh. Cooldown is off. I know what I should. Let's see if I have any points. 1, 2. Let's go with cardio. And iron gut. Alright. Morning time. Go get my bag. We have a vote in session. Silly vote. A for dance off, B for celebration, and C for silly sounds. Go ahead and place your votes and we'll see what comes up. I'm trying to level up, so I'm just gonna kill these zombies that I see. Not nice them anymore, so. get back in here. You see, did I have any food cooking? I think so, yeah. Save that. Oh, okay, celebration. I don't know if celebration works with a glove though. No clue. Did I just hear a freaking dog? I gotta be a little stealthy here. Have quite a few zombies out. And that sounded like a dang dog. That is a dog. Zombies at the front door. If I can get to my bag without having the zombies off. Okay. Are you serious? Another mine. I was already in that. Already empty. Alright, so where'd all those zombies come from then? They came from in here. It's a mine. And where they vanished to. Oh crap, that's a dog. Holy Jesus. Put this down. Upgrade it. And there's the. That's a wolf. Or is that a dog? Break through it. I'm a dead person. Salmon's gone. Cool. Celebration works with a bow. Good lady. Alright, where's the upstairs? No, there's no upstairs. Yeah, that was a bomb. Oh, there's the upstairs. Oh crap. All these freaking zombies up here. Oh my god. Oh heck no. Dang it, I am down to 14 health. Oh my god. What the heck? What the heck? Go. Get out of there. Second. Alright. Huh. Interesting, yeah. Let's see if all of them came down or if I'm gonna have to do this again. Alright. Alright, before I go back up here. One. There might be a couple here. A lot better than it was. You coming down or what, buddy? It's fine, you can stay up there. I'll hit you in the legs. Alright. That should be all, hopefully. Everybody? What is this? Ooh, I haven't come into one of these before. Army ammunition box. Sweet. Got a nice chest thing over here. Alright, well, you know I'm gonna break into this. Oh, this is gonna take a while. And I'm gonna hold off. Clear some space. Here. And we have a new vote. A for burnt attack, B for random attack, and C for question mark. So technically two of them are random attacks. Okay, I need to hurry up and get out of here. Or put down a bed. Actually, let me make a bed. I think I'm gonna use this for my house. For the first week or so, anyhow. I have a feeling I am going to die. Why can't I put it down? I've had my block down. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'll fix this place up later. Burnt attack, huh? Great. Holy crap, they're coming in up here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be dead. And get down. Rot. Oh shoot! Who got me? How did you get? Oh, there's a hole in the roof here too. Yeah, I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna be dead. I have 2 health. Well, too bad nobody was watching, or you'd have tons of CP. Your loss. Maybe next time. No, oh, maybe people are watching. I don't know. Most of the time, it doesn't tell me the correct number. That's okay. I'm gonna despawn near bed. Because I don't know if the zombies are still up there. Ooh! I'm gonna have to come back to Crackbook. It's right next door to my soon-to-be house. Alright, let's go kill some more zombies and level up. Broke down my front door. I don't know if they're still here. Are you guys still here? Obviously something is here. The spawn zombies must be gone, or they would be. Alright. Anybody else up here? I don't think so. Who's making so much noise? Despawn eventually. Oh, one of these zombies that I hear you. Where are you at? Back here, maybe? Oh, they're back in my room. Drop this stuff off, and then we're gonna go head over to the kitchen, I guess. Alright. Stuff is going to go over here. Oh, we're getting some ammo. Got a couple of guns. I'm just gonna hang on to those. I guess I could take the stuff and I'm gonna sell it to traders with. And if you're just joining my stream, spawns are up. I'm a fairly low level because I did a fresh start, but you can spawn normal. And it just went off the screen. Normal, crawler, and snake, I believe. All right, I'm going out this way. Make sure it's marked. Yep, okay. And I did not mark the crater. Been that far, so it's gotta be. Gotta be right here. Alright, I think the trader is this way. Might as well see what's in the school bus. Map here. And I am going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Okay, so yeah, you can spawn normal, brawler, or snake army. Take care of this guy. I'm trying to get leveled up here, so. I just have one XP. Maybe I should have increased that. No, the trader's already here. We'll just stop at my place first, because it's on the way. And then we'll mark the trader. Alright, so it looks like I'm going to Prowling Beats. Chest out here. And I'll leave the rest of the stuff on me. I only have 27 arrows left. I'm gonna start getting some more of that. What the heck? Oh. There is a buff boat, A for resourceful, B for energized, and C for shields. I'm assuming that these doors are probably locked. Yep. Oh, we got a level 2 shovel. Switch that out later. Oh, resourceful, sweet. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna break through this door. Thank you. I'm going to now let's switch these around. Okay. Save a little bit here. Oh wow, I'm not even a high enough wall to do a pound pull on me. Let's see, did I gain any more points? One. Did I put anything in stamina? I really need it. Nope. I need to unlock that. Alright, let's just put one in minor 69er. Get my axe level. I'm not stuck at level 1. I repair it so often. Oh, yeah. Oh, they're clean. Well. Dang it, I didn't even start it yet. Oh man, I'm gonna have to fight this guy's with me again. Out of stamina. Alright, I'm gonna head back outside and get this started so I don't have to fight these guys multiple times. Alright, so where's the quest marker at? Back here, I guess. Yep. See if I can sneak past that guy. Oh hey, look at that. There's an open door. Or no door. No door. Open door. Let's see if she's gonna give me my arrow back or if she ate it. She ate my arrow. Darn. I heard you. Where are you? Alien. Alright. Have a sports bag up here, looks like. And I'm freezing a little bit. Knuckle wraps. I'm not a big fan of knuckle wraps. Hopefully I get some coffee. Yes. Might as well eat them up. Now my food level's down pretty well. Thank you. stay down. It doesn't look like anybody's hiding over here. Oh, yes. Great, more coffee. And charred meats. Better than nothing. Give me some money, money. Thank you. All right, where are they coming from? I heard you. Where are you? There you are. Hello. Hello, Miss Zombie. Lady Zombie. I'm just screwing around. Glitching through the table. Hey then. Alrighty. Oh, maybe there's some loot up there. Check it out when I'm done searching stuff. And it looks like we're on cooldown because I'm in a quest, so. So if you're just joining me, you'll have to wait till I'm done with this quest before you try to spawn anything. And we found our little package. If we got a... See if this vending machine works over here. That's to the outside. Feral. All right, let's go see what we got up here. I don't know if there's any more zombies hiding around the corner. Or if I'm gonna fall through the door. Anything good up here? There's a zombie. Thank you. here. See anything else? Okay, good. We got some loot up here. Jesus! Scared the crap out of me! Vulture! No! Don't want to die. Alright, do I have any mess on me? I have a concussion. And I do not. I was not expecting a vulture. Although I should have been, since I'm on a roof. Yup, yup. Alright, we got anybody else hiding out up here? Definitely need some food. 2 cans of soup. Sure, why not? As soon as I find him, I'm just... Ooh, we got a shotgun now. Sweet, I have a bunch of shotgun shells. Hunter's Journal, Volume 7. And we got a Shamley shipping crates. And I'm just gonna eat some of this up. I'll save the corn for later. Alright. Should be good to go now. And I still hear zombies. I think I cleared the whole place out here. Let's see, is this operating? Nope. Okay. Whoops. Need to fix my stuff real quick. Oh, I don't have my pipes with me. Let's see, did I miss anything outside? Ooh. Meds, I might need those. Ooh, steroids. Do I use those? Oh, we got a little bunny. That was lucky. Oh. I'm resourceful. Wait. Alright, buddy, come here. Stay down, Mr. Business Dude. Alright. Go get my stuff and go back to the trader. Alright, now you can spawn coyotes. Alright, hold on, let me mark this as a drop-off zone. I can type today. Why does it sound like somebody keeps trying to open my stinking door? Yeah, storage. Alright, head over to the freighter. I want to see if there's any books in this thing. I can sell it anyhow. Alright. A broken down cafe that doesn't look like there'd be much in there. Oh yeah, I need to go in that crack book too. There's my house. What the heck? My house is decent. I ever check my mailbox? Nope. And I got a spear hunter. Get rid of that. Alright, so just joining me. I did a fresh restart. I'm on day 2. It's just a few things you can spawn on me. Snake crawler, normal. Or a coyote. Oh, come on. Oh, like I gave up. It's fine, I need some feathers. I'm going to be taking a break in a couple minutes. Might as well take care of this lady. Ooh, what'd you drop for me? I'll have to come back and get the ammo. I'll just keep everything else on me. Hopefully they got some food in the vending machine today.
You don't spend it all in one place. But if you do, make sure it's here.
Oh man. Shoot. I didn't leave the spot. Oh. I don't know if I can use armor plating mod right now. I'll get the ammo. Let's see what jobs you have.
I would love to give you a job.
Bungalow.
Oh, I would kiss you, but, you know.
Ew.
Apocalypse hygiene and all.
Lily, I don't want you to kiss me, lady. I'm just selling a bunch of stuff to the trader right now. I think I'm gonna hang on to those headlights. Okay. Don't think you have anything that I want. Nope.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
One thing again, that's it. Alright, well, I guess I'll just buy beverages. Maybe I'll come across another working vending machine or something. Who knows? Alright, I'm gonna go get the ammo that I left in this bag. What am I doing on drinks? Actually, not that bad. Just gonna save this stuff here. Ammo on me just in case. And home. Looks good. Okay. What the heck? What the heck is that? Oh, I have a concussion, and I'm infected. Alright, I'm just gonna build up on top of this. I already cleared this building, and I am going to take a break. I go stretch a little bit. I don't know how I do that. Okay. All right, I will be back. Just gonna take a break, and I'll be back shortly. Ouch. Oh. Never mind, I guess I'm ending my game.